In this video, we're going to talk about wires crossing over while feeding into a conduit. When feeding into a conduit with bigger size wires, it's really important to keep them oriented in the same fashion the entire pole. Reason for this is if you're pushing wires in a fairly, it's a tight conduit, if you let them cross over, what happens is they actually all expand side by side during the crossover. You can see if you have them all side by side while they're crossing over, you're on wall to wall in that conduit. Even if you're able to get it into the conduit at the beginning, by the time it gets to a 90 or any sort of bend, it's gonna jam up. So when feeding the wires, it's really important to keep the orientation the same and have a constant push with the wires in the same position.